I will do an experiment from my EBS book. For this we need dirty water, empty glass, funnel, tissue paper. Keep the funnel on the empty glass. Place the tissue paper in the funnel. Slowly pour the dirty water in the funnel. As you can see, the water is clean. This process is called filtration. Do this experiment. It's so fun.